What is up and welcome back to another video. Today we are leaving Santa Fe, we are heading north, we got all our fly gear, and we are going on an adventure. Alright guys, so we are in northern New Mexico now, at the Valles Caldera like National Park. We've never been here, so it's kind of crazy, and like the scenery change is pretty significant. I got my cowboy hat on, because it's like, of course, for the occasion, we gotta put it on. And yeah, we're just gonna be heading up and doing some fly fishing, which we've never done up here before. I don't know how it's gonna go, but it'll for sure be fun. This is crazy, so I think it's less of like a forest kind of creek and more of like in like the plains like this, so this is very cool. All right, so we were driving on this dirt road in like the middle of the plain lands. It was actually getting a little nerve-wracking because there's no service and like no like sign of life for like days, but then we made it to this place, and I think this is the visitor check-in, so I think we're on the right track. All right, so we had a little technical difficulties at first because I actually got a cougar hunting license, which I did not mean to do. So I had to reapply for a license, which took a little bit. And then the other unfortunate thing is that it's 45 minutes longer on this dirt road, which I did not realize. But at least we made it through. We got a parking pass, we got a map, we're going into it. All right, so we made it to the spot. The woman said it would take like an hour. It only took like 30 minutes. We were kind of cruising, but still trying to be safe. It was fully dirt. Like, we're clearly like in the middle of nowhere. Look at this. I feel like I'm in the movie Into the Wild. But we do have some signs of life way over here. Cattle. But yeah, we're just getting our waders on and getting all ready.
Hey, mister, can you tell me where a man might find a bed?
There is some weird looking storm clouds, but luckily the wind is blowing that way, and this way is a nice clear day. But yeah, hopefully we don't get stuck in that storm. And as you know, I'm not like a great fly fisherman, like videographer, because I don't have like a GoPro or anything. So hopefully if we hook up a fish or anything, we'll try to immediately film, but I'll do my best. It's more about just the adventure of being out here, because this is really cool. So we've been fishing for a little while, no luck yet, but we've kind of just been walking around. I think now we're gonna go back upstream because we did have two bites between the two of us. All right guys, we're back at the car now. It is super hot and there is absolutely no shade, so we're happy to be inside for a little bit.
All right, lunch review. We got a sandwich with turkey, avocado, and I think there's some peppers over here. This, look at this strap. We got a pepper on the side, but we're gonna put it with the sandwich. Very good, especially considering the circumstances that we're out in the middle of nowhere. 8 out of 10.
All right, so we made the call to switch locations. We drove up a little bit to a new spot, and here we are. There's the river behind us, and I think we're gonna have some luck over here. It's just good to switch things up. We got sunscreen on, you can probably tell. And yeah, wish us luck.
I picked up my bag, I went looking for a place to hide.
Alright, so Holden, we've been fishing out here for a little while, and Holden just got a fish. No.
Let's go.
Yay!
Let's go.
Good job. Let's go, Holden.
Let's go.
Alright guys, so we're walking through marshlands right now. It smells like rotten eggs, it's terrible. And I think we're approaching our last couple minutes because it's 3:30. And at about 5, they close the whole gate, and it takes an hour to drive, so, whoa.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. So I'm gonna take my last cast over here. The car's just over there. Yeah, so here goes at the last cast. Alright guys, so we are on the way home, back in the car now. No luck in the very end except one bite, but we didn't set the fish and get it, so too bad with that. And Holden did actually catch a really good fish. It was like this big, so that was successful. We had a lot of bites, but not, we weren't able to set it. It's very hard in the small creek, but yeah, it was very pretty and such a fun time. And now we are rushing back because the gate literally closes and locks at 5 o'clock. Wish us luck, hopefully we don't get trapped in here. Let's go, we made it out. Record time, it's only 4:36. That was clutch because, yeah. Another thing is we forgot to bring water, so I've been so dehydrated, but finally we found vitamin waters at the guest shop. So we're very thankful. Holden, are you excited?
Oh, I was dying.
And on the topic of Holden, he's been our summer intern this summer, doing a great job. He doesn't get paid or anything because he just loves working and helping me out. And unfortunately, he's only got a couple more weeks before he goes back to school. Guys, you would not believe this, but we are somehow sitting in like standstill traffic here in Los Alamos, New Mexico. This is ridiculous. Crossing our fingers we get home. All right, we just made it through the traffic, but that was literally so bad. It was like 20 minutes of just standstill. Gotta come clean, I cheated the system. I tried to cheat, I like went around the cars and like tried to go an alternate way, but I got screwed. Nobody let me back in. And so I probably like doubled the time I was in traffic, and I'll take that. That was on me. And that's like instant karma, like at its finest. But yeah, luckily we are back in the correct direction. Hopefully there won't be any more traffic in little small towns of New Mexico. Thank you guys for watching. If you guys subscribe to the channel and you're new, I would appreciate it so much. Probably, maybe, see you next week, hopefully. But yeah, have a good one. Peace. When I saw Carmen and the devil walking
side by side. Thank you so much, Fisher. You gave me such a great experience. Thank you.